The Dell'Osso Family Farm, located on the outskirts of Lathrop, California, held the grand opening of their corn maze that was designed with a NASA theme. The maze is part of a nationwide group of farms that are honoring NASA's achievements called Space Farm 7.
We're one of seven farms that are working with NASA, and we're thrilled about it because we got assigned to Ames Research at Moffett Field. It's been great because I'm learning more about space, and we've designed the maze into the Kepler planetary system. We have the Kepler telescope looking at the planetary system, so it's really kind of, it's a neat design when you see it from the air. But it's been a great relationship, and hopefully we'll educate a bunch of kids about the Kepler system.
Kepler is the first NASA mission capable of finding Earth-sized planets in or near the habitable zone, the region in a planetary system where liquid water can exist on the surface of the orbiting planet. Dignitaries on opening day included NASA Ames Acting Deputy Center Director Deborah Fang.
Well, events like this are not very often, and I think the greatest advantage is while we do a lot of outreach to communities who don't normally have access to the space theory and the space theme is an important thing. The Central Valley in California is not near any NASA center, and so being able to outreach here in kind of a non-traditional way to non-traditional communities is really important to us.
In support of the opening day activities, astronaut Yvonne Cagle made an appearance, signed photos, and posed for pictures. Ames researchers talked about spaceflight and helped audience members to better understand the goals of the Kepler mission. The event also offered numerous other activities, including viewing the sun through telescopes, pony rides, zip lines, and many other amusements that were enjoyed by thousands of attendees over the course of the day.